So once they have an operating system like Linux or like Android, then developers don't need to know the intricacies of the hardware. They can develop on top of that thing. They have a lingua franca to develop. And then users can also, you know, benefit from this rich ecosystem of applications that developers use. When you go from Web 1 to Web 2, we carry operating systems like Windows and Linux, and people develop the internet and mobile applications on top of a real operating system. But then suddenly, when we go to blockchain and crypto, the whole OS system is abandoned. And then you go from Web 2 to Web 3 without a proper operating system, and developers are left with a much more primitive environment to develop their applications. So they don't have the languages, they don't have the tools, they don't have the components that have been evolving through the work of thousands of other developers throughout 30 years. And they have to reinvent the wheel from scratch. What we're trying to do with Cartesi is to bring back a proper OS to Web3, to blockchain, and with that really help to unlock these network effects that we are waiting to see. Right? So it's very important for us to have an OS back here.